I can't ever be brave, 'cause you make my heart race. Shot me out of the sky, you're my kryptonite. You keep making me weak, yeah, frozen and can't breathe. So this guy.
It's okay. Well, let's discuss our business plan.
Okay.
What do you think is the best business that we will do?
Well, I think that it's better if we build the most big mall here in Davao.
I agree with you. I own many business. Why not I will not try to own a mall?
Yeah, you're right, brother. While we are earning, we are also helping.
Yeah, I will call my assistant to find employees.
Okay, I also call my assistant to help us set and everything.
Good morning, Ms. Obeso.
Good morning, ma'am.
Okay, Ms. Obeso, you are a graduate of Business Administration and has an experience of being a manager for a specific coaching.
Yes, certainly, ma'am.
Say something about yourself.
I'm a honest, responsible, and you can also trust me, ma'am.
you do in our company.
I am consistent. I can handle pressure. In fact, I love pressure, ma'am, because it's making me realize that I can do more, even more I could imagine.
Well, I will call you Ms. Obeso after we examine all the applicants.
Of this company and for you to have an idea and to know what we'll have to do.
Good
afternoon, Turner. Anything else?
I want some coffee and classic nachos.
One coffee and classic nachos.
I want seafood marinara.
One seafood marinara. Okay, sir, I repeat your order. One coffee, one seafood marinara. 15 to 20 minutes, your order will be served. Thank you.
You know, what if we make a one-week sale for our beloved customer since the opening of our business has just begun?
We will have a support on that so that we can make our customers happy. And it's also a way for us to make our mall much known. Waiter?
Excuse me, sir. Your coffee here. Coffee for you. Coffee. Enjoy your coffee, sir.
We will start next week.
This is the 10th time I caught you late.
Sorry, sir, there's no traffic outside. I hope you will understand, sir.
I think you have to attend an orientation for time managing, so you can manage your time well.
Yes, sir, I will. Fantasy. You don't need Egypt until you're getting
that son of Jabba. Who do you make for the chicken? What is yours?
Good news, we had a quota in just a 1 year time. And because of we did it, a very short time for this kind of business, we give you all reward. We will triple your Christmas bonus this coming December.
You are worthy of that. Yes, of your good job.